Okay, I've got the waste pipe in all glued up, ready to go. And I got the water service, and it's pressurized and absolutely no leaks. I've got it nicely supported all the way down through one of the floor joists, and over here, this is where my waste is going into the existing Y and out into the sewer. My water service, all looking good, all copper, sweated, and no leaks. Yippee!